Baltimore City Councilman Brandon Scott says he missed the Super Bowl last night because he was out on the street trying to put a stop to the spike in violence the city has seen since the first of the year, more than a murder a day on average. Scott hit the street yesterday with his 300-man organization trying to spread a message that a murder rate that high is not the new normal.
We have to be uncomfortable. Moving forward, what's going on in our city, no one should be operating in their normal fashion. You have to be uncomfortable. You have to take away from yourself, remove yourself from what you would like to do, what you think is important, and focus on what should be important, and that's the violence in our city.
Today is the 37th day of 2017. There have already been at least 39 murders this year. Scott says, as far as he's concerned, the city is in a state of emergency.